was born and raised in Derbyshire, living life with his family and kin. He taught himself to play the violin. As a child, he just never would give in. He wanted to be a good woodcarver, so went to a London school of art, started carving for some Devon churches, before a go at violin making made a start. He hung them out to dry upon his washing line, carving out violas of the very best design. He hung them out to dry upon his washing line, in Crediton, his shed and yard assembly line. From a little old town in Derbyshire, where his dad drove steam locos down the line, a few years later on in Curtain Town, he dries his many fiddles on his washing line. One day Mr. Tertius come to town to see the man whose violin's in Curtain Bay. What a shock he got, a new unique design, as Arthur's violin's just dried there on his washing line. He hung them out to dry upon his washing line, carving out violas of the very best design. He hung them out to dry upon his washing line, in Crediton, his shed and yard assembly line. Teaching many people to learn and play, Arthur loved his carpentry and a song. A wonderful man and a legacy, a brighter light in Crediton burned strong. And now Richardson violins have gained a place, his violas have a place in history. For Crediton town will never forget him, his washing line and his fiddles of glory. He hung them out to dry upon his washing line, carving out violas of the very best design. He hung them out to dry upon his washing line, in Crediton, his shed and yard assembly line. Arthur's fiddles, they're still drying on his washing line.